Has one Emmanuel quickly surpassed RJ Barrett in value to the New York Knicks?
I really got to say one thing, though. Maybe his numbers might be better, just like we spoke about. But you're not handling that pressure. You're not coming off that ball screen, getting it to the open shooters. You're not replacing Jalen Brunson when he's not playing. That's the biggest part. Emmanuel quickly steps into that role on any night for whatever it is. Whatever he's asked to do, that's what's being done.